Andrew and Jean, and here we are, Brad May, John Shannon, David Amber. What can we say? The first minute of that second period didn't go so well. That's
first
an understatement.
How about the first 10 seconds?
Yeah, well, exactly, because the Ducks score not one but two goals in the first minute, and then we saw an apoplectic Viktor Fasth on the bench letting his teammates have it. And, you know, here's the first goal, and we're talking a set play right off the draw. And then 44 seconds later, we had another goal by Ryan Getzlaff. I need to ask you, Mayday, in your 19 years in the NHL, have you ever seen a goalie come to the bench and have that type of reaction?
You know what? I've seen guys snap. I've snapped, no question about it. But I got to tell you, I have not seen that in 19 years, the guys I played with. But I got, after watching the Edmonton Oilers, how they responded to it, I'm almost inclined to actually side with Viktor Fasth. Number one, he's playing for the Edmonton Oilers against his former team.